Of all the places, New Hampshire, it's like the first question I get all the time, the heroin problem, comes right over the southern border. Not going to happen anymore. It's not going to happen anymore. But there's always going to be some negotiation. I mean, whether the wall is 50 feet tall or 40 feet tall. And one of the things one of the reporters said to me, they said, well, what happens, you know, Vicente Fox made this statement. How do you respond? Because it was an arrogant, terrible, horrible statement. And I said, here's how I respond. The wall just got 10 feet higher.